At the western coast of Jiaozhou Bay, a valuable heartland rises. Taifa, a famous brand, which has already marched into the world for a long time, is the bright pearl shining on the heartland. Taifa Group sets up its foundation in Jiaonan, inherits the traditional essence, adopts its great economic capacity, solid technical strength, and scientific management, and creates a legend on the heartland. Rome wasn't built in one day. In 1980, on the fertile land of Village, Taifa started his journey towards success. For over 30 years of ups and downs, Taifa has bathed under the sunlight of reform and opening up policy, and developed into the today's brand new Taifa, with 700,000 square meters in floor area, the total assets of 1 billion RMB. The annual sales value of over 2 billion RMB and 2,500 staff members, Taifa brand products have successfully been known as Chinese famous trademark and international famous brand throughout domestic and foreign markets. They are mainly sold to America, EU, Japan, Australia, and other over 100 countries and areas. Its annual import and export value exceeds $100 million. Taifa has 6 subsidiaries and 10 production factories. It is a large enterprise group integrated with such industries as metal, non-ferrous metal, rubber, plastic, paper industry. Taifa Group is the earliest and largest professional gold card manufacturing company in Chinese mainland. Currently, its gold card factory district has 66,700 square meters in floor area. It owns large production devices, a surface treatment assembly line, a powder spraying assembly line, an electrophoretic painting assembly line with the annual production capacity of 8 million gold cards. Its products are divided into 6 series of single wheel trolley, electric trolley, garden tool cart, commodity display rack, and tourism tow cart. Cover over 300 varieties and over 1,800 specifications. Their annual production value exceeds 400 million RMB. Taifa Rubber regards customers' trusts as the enterprise supreme value. It provides Walmart, the global largest chain store, with various plastic rubber products. Processes components of household electric appliances for hire and many other household electric appliance companies, and offers Qingdao Beer Factory over 500 varieties of storage containers. Besides, it has independently developed household medical kit and plastic toilet pail. It has many sales products in domestic market, and their annual production value exceeds 100 million RMB. Taifa Logistics Apparatus mainly includes platform trailer, supermarket overhead truck, service car, two car, and British Royal Mail car. It takes the leading position in the similar industry for scale and quality. It has over 30 varieties of aluminum go-kart, tool and hand trolley, produced with non-ferrous metal. They enjoy good reputation in domestic and foreign markets for their beautiful appearance, lightweight, convenience, durability, and low price. Taiva Tire mainly covers Giant Tire, Engineering Tire, Agricultural Light Truck Tire, and other over 1,200 varieties. Its annual tire output capacity reaches 30 million sets, and the annual production value exceeds 1 billion RMB. Its products have successfully passed the European ECE, American DOT, and 3C compulsory product certification. They enjoy extraordinary good quality reputation and market share in international markets. Besides, the company constantly explores domestic market and becomes the component supporting base for over 100 domestic and foreign famous car production factories and engineering equipment manufacturer factories. The group was evaluated as Chinese top 100 largest metal product enterprise by National Ministry of Industry and became Chinese top 500 largest township enterprise in 1993. In Taifa's honor list, several dozens of honor titles have successively appeared, such as Shandong Provincial Top 100 Enterprise, Shandong Provincial Famous Trademark, Shandong Provincial Top 100 Industrial Enterprise Group, Chinese Top 500 Manufacturer Enterprise, passing AAA level credit enterprise evaluation, Shandong Top 100 Enterprise in Machinery Industry, Chinese Famous Trademark, etc. Only with norms and standards, success can be accomplished. Taifa's current norms and standards are the scientific and standardized production and management. Here, Chinese and foreign advanced management concept join together. Modernized management methods are used widely. Scientific management procedures are constantly optimized and improved. The modernized enterprises management system are implemented stably. Honesty and diligence. Qilu culture's essence is interpreted to the fullest by the Taifa people. Exploration and innovation. Taifa culture spurs with strong vigor during enterprise operation. With scientific rationality and cultural passion, Taifa Group gathers numerous elites. The full sincerity, loving humanistic management, and sunlight-like enterprise culture merge into the Taifa people's lives. The united, cooperative, healthy, and positive atmosphere lights up every Taifa person's happiness for lives, as well as inspires them to work hard. Nowadays, Taifa Group makes rapid growth in the enterprise economic benefit and comprehensive capacity, which ranked top in domestic similar industry and become the pride among Jiaonan enterprises. For this is an organization full of vigor and vitality. This is a team pursuing transcendence. This is a fertile land cultivating hopes. From small to big, from weak to strong, Taifa grows at a speed that shocks the whole world. Science and technology is developing and the era is forging ahead. The time goes by the history and to the new chapter. The Taifa people make unremitting efforts, stride forward firmly, and create a brilliant future.